Today I am going to tell you how to make a bar chart by using a .csv file or either take the data from Excel or online. You have to make a CSV file for that and then you can able to make a graph in Python. For that you have to import a pandas library from online, then matplotlib to plot the graph, and then define object def used car equals to pd.read_csv used car.csv. For that you have to make a used car.csv in Excel. Make a data in Excel and save it as a CSV file. And if you want to see the data, then you can view the project and go to see the data. I have made this data in Excel file and save as a .csv file. So here the number of data and then brand and then car listing, number of listing of cars of different brand. That is Audi, BMW, Benz, Mitsubishi, Renault, Toyota and Baleno. And then again I write a program in which I have made a PLT. PLT is the object for pie plot, and then figure size 9,6. I define the figure size 9,6. Then PLT x tick rotation 45. X tick x axis pe jo kuch bhi hum likhenge, whatever we write on x axis, we rotate it 45 degree. Then define user car. I have defined the user car variable in which I write the X label. On X label we write a brand and on Y label we write the car listing or number of cars, and then title used car. Then plot bar X is equal to defined user car brand. On X axis it will show the brand name, and height, define the height of the y-axis by using the car listing, and the maximum car listing is I think 875, so it will take a maximum 875. And then we plot the bar chart. Here I write a color red, that means the bar chart will come in red color. Then plt show to show the bar chart. Now run this program and get the bar chart using CSV file. So this is the way you can make a bar chart by using CSV file which you have made in a Excel. Here you can save this figure by pressing just and give the name of the file, then you can save this file. Configure the subplot, search कर सकते, zoom कर सकते, zoom plus करेंगे तो zoom हो जाएगा, और left button pan, right button pan, ये सारा कुछ इसमें दिया हुआ है, इसको आप अपना try करिए, you try it, zoom करने, pan करने के लिए दिया हुआ है, left button, right button, so this is the way you can use a CSV file and create a bar chart in Python. And now we will read the CSV file online and make the updation online on a data which you get currently online and show the bar chart. So step by step we are coming for the online data CSV file which you get from the GitHub and from government site of India. So thank you viewer, this is all today. If you like it, please share and subscribe, and please follow my playlist of Python. There you get each and everything step by step, and improve your skill in Python. Thank you. Please follow my channel Ratan Agarwal in YouTube and in Telegram, Tech Ratan, and all social media. Follow my all social media. Thank you.